Hi everyone, Sherry from QuantConnect here. We're excited to start a weekly flash briefing made for our QC community called Rebalance. In this series, we'll share what we've been up to in the past week and announce future feature shipments. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Bootcamp was redesigned to have more robust validation logic, and we released a new lesson, buy and hold with trailing stop. Go check it out in the algorithm lab and let us know what you think. Today, backtest reports come with a brand new layout. The backtest report was redesigned to look more like a printed report, so you could easily create a professional-looking summary for your strategies. Later this week, we'll be launching a new insight scoring metric based on the Kelly Criterion. It returns a probability that your insights will be profitable. The goal is to provide a new way to evaluate insights, their accuracy, and the statistical significance of the estimated Kelly Criterion. Finally, coming soon, we're adding psych signal, SEC, and yield curve data for backtesting. We think it's important to give you high-quality alternative data and are working hard on adding more to the website. This will allow you to factor in events like yield curve inversions, which can signal an upcoming recession. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding!